Oh, greetings and salutations. This is Skycars, and we're back with part two or episode two of Project Zomboid. Now, basically, just to get this all cleared up, so far I found a nice spot to live and been looting some of the houses around here. So, without further ado, we should get back to the gameplay. Just fixing something. Damn it, work. There we go. Alright, let's get this started. Where's the pause? What's in the bag? Swiggy swag, what's in the bag? Can opener. Oh, salt. They're not. Salt cures zombification in the real world. Yeah. Not the same zombies we think about. Maybe I should salt some zombies. That would work. But I don't like Phil getting bit trying, so that's a no. Pickles. Pickle, pickle. Okay, so there is a door there. Open. Always open other entrances as a door in case you need to run back in if you're being chased. Just close it right after. Well, it's a kid's room. Makes me sad. Sad. Wait, there's two shells. No, don't take that. Sheets. Holy sheets. Mirror. That could be good. But that could be useful. I'm gonna get a little peckish. Maybe you should have a pickle to feed his peckish. Oh, and I ain't a worm. Not eating cheese. I can make grilled cheese one. I can do that. Where we? It's almost time to start getting some shut-eye. On the ground, sir. Never stay by trees. Home sweet home. What? Must be the wrong house. Look the same. I swear. Okay, it's not the same house. Oh, I'm so horrible with directions and remembering shit. Okay. He's down a little. It was a blue house, right? Yes, there it is. Okay. I'm not totally forgetful. Forgetful enough, but. Can't get in the hump. There. And no, I'm not eating that worm. It's gonna be fish food later when I find a fishing pole or something. Tools and weapons go in here. Sleepy time. Ah, good. Nappy time done. Woke up early, sweet. Guy's still hungry, so let them eat cake. There we go, he's well fed. Now I need a nail and a hammer, and I can start making nail bats. Till then, I'm not touching my bats. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, that's right, ugly. That's right, you come to me. I have a lot of zombies, I'll tell you. Ooh, beta blockers. A zombie walking out. Damn it. Probably. gives me a chance to grab a new this stupid ass belt. Its existence bothered. Up to stupid ass thing. Eight golf clubs, might as well use it. Of course, my guy gets tired after every two or three swings. Finish my job. Yeah, you do that, you die. Scotch tape. Ew, baseball. So far, a good start. Don't think I need many sheets, but just in case. Oh, it's good to have extra. Flying the fire is fine. Thank you. No, I'll just go. Turned into a crawler. Jeez, lady. Medical.
Cool.
Has the warning bell gone off? So let's end it for now, and we'll see you at part 3. This is Sky Cardis, signing out.